What are you doing?
We're playing that game. You and Father. I'm Father.
Mother, Mother, they never let me play. They never let me be Father.
We'll soon fix that.
Mother, Mother!
What's the matter, George, dear?
Matter? This time! It will not die! Not round my neck, round the bedpost, but not round my neck!
I won't take a bath! Nana, I won't take a bath!
Go and be beat that one, sir!
I think it's a mistake to have a dog for a nurse.
George, we must keep Nana. I'll tell you why. When I came into this room tonight, I saw a face at the window.
A face at the window? Two floors up?
It was the face of a little boy who was trying to get in.
Impossible.
But wait, he wasn't quite alone. He was accompanied by, I don't know how to describe it, by a ball of light that just darted across the room like it was a living thing.
That is very unusual.
George! What can this all mean?
I don't know. Oh, Mother! My trousers! Covered with hair again!
So cute.
I won't allow this dog in my nursery for 1 hour longer!
Oh, Father, please! Mother!
Am I the master of this house, or is she?
Come, Nana. Good man.
Pretty Nana, gotcha!
Oh, Father, please!
Mother, can anything harm us after the nightlife service?
Nothing, precious. They are the eyes your mother leaves behind to guard her children. Now, sing your goodnight song and into your bed.
Tender shepherd, tender shepherd, let me help you count your sheep. One in the meadow, two in the garden, three in the nursery, fast asleep.
Children, burn clear and steadfast tonight.